Dat is het. Sigurd.
We can start. Okay, ready?
It's okay to start?
Okay, okay. Здраво на сите, добро дојдовте во оваа пресконференција после натпреварот Австрија Македонија.
This press conference after the match Austria Macedonia. With us is the national coach Igor Angelovski. Start the question, please. Emmanuel Barengue.
Hello, coach. Can you hear me? Okay. What did you say to your players in the dressing room after this loss? It must be a disappointment, but maybe is there room for pride?
Yes, always when you're lost a game, you have a dose of disappointment, of course, but it is the first time for us in this championship. There were segments when we played good, there were segments where we play not that good, when our concentration was not that high, and normally it was used by our opponent. Heads up, we have two matches to go. We will start to prepare ourselves for the next game against Ukraine. Other questions?
Emmanuel again.
Pak Emmanuel.
Yes, thank you. I wanted to know, what did you play to your player? Are you still proud of your team? Because you played quite well at the beginning.
Of course, I cannot not be proud of my players who qualified for this championship. At the moment, we functioned well. There were moments, though, when we had possession of the ball and the control of the situation, and when the result was 1-1, the key was the chance of Nikolov, which we failed to accomplish, and to score for 2-1, and the key was the second goal from Austria, from Arnautovic, but I will say again, there is no room for disappointment. We have two more matches to play, and we have to improve ourselves in order not to repeat the mistakes which we have done during this game. Other questions?
Vladimir Bulatovic.
Vladimir Bulatovic.
Selector,
coach, we had positive results until the 10 minutes to the end. Do you think that you needed to play braver with attackers or to enforce the middle players instead of more defensive play with Beitoulay and Kostadinov as defenders? Of course, the goal, the aim was to provide chance for Elif and Goran in the attack, because really we knew that we play against a national team which runs a lot. Dual game is their main property, and for that when the result was 1-1, I decided to play a bit more defensive, not to let them too many space. I feel sorry for the chance of Nikolov when the result was 1-1, and it was the key point, together with the second goal we received by the end of the game. But we have more games to play. Let me thank our supporters. I am speechless about the environment, the atmosphere they created, and I really feel sorry which we didn't reward them with a good result. So I really hope that in the next match we will reward them with a good result. Thank you. Other questions? Lotovic? Thank you.
Javier Caceres.
Javier Caceres.
I hope you hear me. Hören Sie mich? Ich frage auf Deutsch. Coach Goran Pandev hat ein
Coach Goran Pandev scored a goal. What does it mean to you that this figure of your nation, the symbol of your nation, scored that goal, and how satisfied were you with his performance?
I already said before the match that I'm happy that Goran, as a captain, will lead our team, and the destiny wanted he to score the first goal of our team in the European Championship. But when you lose a game, then you have to analyze deeply where were our mistakes. But I'm happy for Goran. We are going forward, and I think that in the next match we have to be more focused, more concentrated to have a positive result. That's it, Javier. If there are no other questions, thank you for being with us. Thank you very much.